was offered a post commanding the Black Gate. I intended to refuse.
Thank you, Hollis.
This is not for you. I do this for my daughter.
Wait! Slug the Tark! Disarm
him! Get behind him!
Open the cage! I need a good fight! Right now!
Snargong.
Bollocks! Bollocks!
Right there!
saw the Tark scare Hawk so badly he dropped his axe. I gave the axe back, but...
Now is our best chance. Thank you.
Next time I see him, he's
dead. Thank you.
With me, and we'll bash some heads, yeah?
I follow no one.
Something just...
Moosglob.
Some kind of death wish, you stupid sod! Ah, well, fair enough!
Thank you.
I think something just moved.
Thank you. cut me down or kill me. I don't care which. Thank you.
Show the world we ain't mucking about!
This hunt's about to get fun.
Lugnok.
Let's go!
Sabotage!
To the war team! Contest at all. Shall we skip straight to the torture and screaming?
Grom. Dead, I swore I'd find you again. Swore I'd destroy you.
Let me have it. Oh, you can't hurt me.
Azdush.
Cross him all together.
Saved a black captain from a ground stampede.
I heard. Said he got promised an elf for a slave.
Kofu's never even seen a black captain. He's too much of a maggot to rub shoulders with a lot of them.
Time will come soon enough and we'll each have 100 elf slaves. I heard their meat is the most succulent of all.
To keep your distance from me.
Why? What's your problem?
He hasn't got to use his sword.
We're all itching to kill, so bloody well calm down and save it from the enemy!
Of my house, made in stones of memory.
Keep your eyes open for that grave walker scum.
I'm going now! Next time, I'll kill you all the way!
Spotted him!
Get him!
Wait! I saw something!
I always want a good hunter by my side.
Many thanks, stranger.
Did I just hear something?
Destroy! Open the skies with your own control. Just in case the white walkers jump it down on you.
Just my imagination, I suppose.
We'll have to find a fight somewhere else then.
You're finished!
Man, filth! Stupid talk! Look how many of us there are!
Overwhelming!
You look
like a twig!
Away. He's up there!
Fuck! see before nightfall.
Find him! Tear his
Well,
see you something.
Show me your
We stop here! Uruk's on watch now!
Take positions! We're under attack!
Humgrat.
Again about how you killed that rank of filth.
He shows him, and he rewards us.
It was copper.
Shops, he's up there.
In the dirt like it was nothing.
I heard that too.
No man scum can do that. Must be right, man.
Still alive,
Warren. The great master, the royal one. small and sweet, like flopping fishes. But filthy tricksy ranger comes along. Crowdy ranger, smiley stinky ranger. He hurts us, he steals from us like bargainses. Bargainses. He'll show us, then we'll take it. He'll show us, then he steals it. No, no. We'll take it from him. We'll take it from our sharpest of sharpsies. But not hurting, no hurting. Gentle sharpsies. Shows us, bright master.
Here goes. We wait here for you.
Your friend seems quick to lead us to danger.
Knowledge of my past is worth any trial.
Answers, only more questions!
These are not mere dreams. With each vision, my power grows stronger.
Golem will betray us to the Black Hand the first chance he gets.
He has no love for the Dark Lord. That creature has a part to play in the fate of all.
Shadows at last, are you? Or maybe you just got scared of the dark. No!
Let's go.
Steps for that dance. Once we kill you, we'll share your meat amongst us.
betrayed the Dark Lord! Time to scream!
Pugrish.
Lined up to die! Blood! More blood to spill! I like the blood. I do.
A duel, you glob.
Right here? Is it good? Is that good? I'll just come on.
We better hurry, or he'll lose his head.
Awfully tempting, isn't it?
His many eyes, and the beast can't see you coming.
lead off! Suffer at my hands! But he's hacking at nuts! I see you!
What I call teamwork, eh?
Go before I change my mind.
What about our deal?
Deal is over.
Well, very well, then. I just thought that we... Right. Wait. Wait! Ranger! Watch this. The war chief hears of my victory, he'll make me his personal bodyguard.
And how does this help me?
A backstabbing bodyguard? I'll take care of one of the war chiefs for you. You do the other four on your own. Then we'll meet at the training camp, right? I'll make sure the war chief is there when you're ready for him. What do you say?
Make sure you keep your head on your neck this time.
Yeah, I don't. Well, that's my plan. Yeah.
Radbag led us up the chain of command in spite of himself.
He has a gift for failure.
There was some tough cannibal in that attack. Others deserve what they got. We can't.
To my friends!
Gah!
before, not now either!
Tear him apart!
That I've killed his bodyguard. He turns around, got the exact same face as the dead maggot I just killed. Regicus killed. Twins! What are the odds of...
Just make sure you show up to take the place of the dead war chief.
But the war chief's not dead.
I'm going to go kill him!
Oh, good plan! I'll be right behind you.
A training platform. Well, we'll see how the War Chief's soldiers do in the face of a true foe.
Rattle a cage and bring out the beast.
They're not begging for their lives.
Ah!
is able to take the War Chief's place. It will only be a matter of time before he leads us to the Black Hand.
There's been a murder here!
Something just moved over there!
Chief Ratbag will make sure nobody gets in the way of your dirty schemes. But Ratbag can't speak for the other war chiefs.
I wouldn't worry about them.
Could I borrow your... I need a sharper blade.